I've got to say that Jay Miller versus Joe Saletsky, well, it's a clash of one of the die-hardest UFC vets versus the incoming prospect. You know everything about 8'10 Jay Miller, 5'8", 71 inches, BJJ specialist, black belt in BJJ, 18 wins by the way of a submission. 32, 15, 1 no contest. Jay Miller is a really talented guy. I mean, submission wins over Jason Gonzalez, Alex White, Clay Guida, Roosevelt Roberts. If he wins via submission, very rarely via unanimous decision. On the other side, Jim Miller lost to Charles Oliveira, Scott Holtzman, Vince Pichel, Francisco Trinaldo, Pettis, Poirier, Sanchez. Majority of the guys via unanimous decision. In the early stages of his career, his losses were via stoppage, but now he's cautious, you know, this left-handed fighter. He's now cautious and he's really doing a great job. On the other side, he's a submission specialist. Maybe his stamina is not the greatest, but his left hand is also very powerful. If you watched his outing against Clay Guida, you know that he dropped Clay Guida via powerful left hand, as well as you know prior to going to the ground. So I have to say that this guy is really promising name. Very great, very powerful, and yeah. On the other side, Joe Saletsky, 5'9", 70.5 is his reach, which means there will be no significant reach advantage here. But when it comes to Joe Saletsky, he is also very skillful on the ground. Very skillful on the ground. He only lost two times. Nicolas Motta knocked him out and Cesar Balmaseda outworked him. But looking back at this guy, he fought at CFFC and scored a victory. Prior to that, he fought at Ring of Combat. After inking contract following the victory over James Wallace at Guillotine, via Guillotine Choke at 3:49, he outworked Matt Wiman and choked out Austin Hubbard. There is no way he's gonna choke out Jim Miller. I mean, Jim Miller lost via submission to Charles Oliveira, but Joe Saletsky and Charles Oliveira are incomparable. I think Joe Saletsky is a better striker. I know he comes from grappling background just like Jim Miller, but I think he's slightly better striker than Jim Miller. On the other side, when it comes to clinch game, they're kinda even. On the ground, I would anyway give advantage to Jim Miller, but I'm kinda unsure, you know. I have a big dilemma with this fight. I mean, Jim Miller is 37 years old. Joe Saletsky, on the other side, is 27 years old. Many people would favor youth, and he's riding on a five-fight win streak. But Jim Miller was fighting some very big names. I mean, he's tied with Cowboy Cerrone with mo for most bouts in UFC history, 36. Most bouts in UFC lightweight division, 33. Also, most submission wins in UFC lightweight division. He holds numerous records, 3-2 in his last five fights. I don't know, man. I don't want to pick a winner here. I kind of have a feeling that this fight is not going to be ended quickly. I would play over 1.5 rounds. I simply can't pick a winner here because we got super vet versus young gun, and both of them are very powerful on the ground. I don't know, guys. I'm picking over 1.5 on this round. I don't know who's gonna win, so my pick is over 1.5.